A shocking and unacceptable incident in Srinagar. A 24-year-old youth ruthlessly bludgeoned to death for standing up to stone pelters. While this brave heart died protecting his own, those that so vehemently condemn deaths in the valley are silent today. Are Kashmir's so-called hardliners being allowed to get away unchecked for far too long?
Tariq Ahmed Bhatt, 24 years of age. Once a shopkeeper, now Hata. Bludgeoned to death by a group of stone pelters after he defied their diktat to shut shop.
चार पसंद अनासिर इसी दौरान आए और उन्होंने बड़ी बेदर्दी के साथ हमारी इस लखती जिगर को तारिक अहमद भट्ट हमसे जुदा कर दिया। इस पर जितना भी गम गुस्सा करना चाहिए वो भी कम है।
द होल लोकैलिटी इन डाउन टाउन श्रीनगर angry with the killing, but Tariq was the only one to stand up to the cowards. What is even more worrisome is investigators saying that the attack was planned.
This is an extremely well-organized and motivated group of people, which certainly does not have the larger public sanction. But if they continue to do these intimidations and threaten people, and when those who resist them are going to meet such kind of fate, then obviously there will be some amount of coercion. And I think this is the point we would like people to understand, that it is not a popular thing that is being done, but there is an element of coercion. And this incident proves that.
In a place like Srinagar, where diktats are followed dutifully, Tariq Ahmed Bhatt was beaten brutally with a cricket bat for standing up to the stone pelters who were forcing him to shut down his shop. The separatists who so vehemently oppose such violence deaths are silent on the issue, a silence that speaks volumes about their double standards.
The Nowhatta area mourns for its brave heart. But those who have been known to have links with these Pakistan-funded stone pelters are silent.
यही अलायदगी पसंद लीडर जो अगर ये पुलिस फोर्स के बट बंदूक के बट के वजह से मरा होता, इन्होंने 15 दिन के कैलेंडर का आज ऐलान किया होता। यही अलायदगी पसंद लीडर आज अपने हाथों पे बैठे हुए हैं।
Those who spoke of all the stone pelters who were killed don't have a word of condolence for Tariq.
आपने गुंडागर्दी करनी है, आपने इस तरह पत्थर मार के लोगों को मरवाना है, उस बात की हम इजाजत नहीं देंगे। और आपको जो ये कैलेंडर वैलेंडर देके आप लोगों को मरवाने का काम कर रहे हो, इसके लिए एक ना एक दिन आपको लोगों से माफी जरूर मांगनी होगी।
Are Kashmir's so called hardliners being allowed to get away unchecked for far too long? How come not a word for Tariq and rallies for those who believe in attacking innocents? But India is with Tariq. The country stands by the man who was beaten to death with a cricket bat, while those who claim to fight for Kashmir remain cowardly silent. With Meer Farid in Srinagar, Sanjana Chauhan, Times Now.